Yo, good morning. Good morning, One Pride. Let me get this brief and quick, or should I say, I said brief and quick. Quick and brief out the way. We're gonna be respectful with this. My thoughts on Kenny Golladay. I know a lot of y'all are looking at it from a talent standpoint, so I can't be too mad at y'all on that. Here's my thing. As far as me feeling, he quit on us. I stand on that. And I'm not backing off that. It is what it is. Having said that, is Kenny Golladay a worthy talent? Absolutely. No doubt about it. He may be speaking, what, 15 to 20 million? This is just me. I'm definitely not giving you 20 million. I'm not giving you max money. Not because of your talent. I trust your talent. It's your health I don't trust. You say you want to be here. That's all good. And let's say if I did give you a max contract, yeah, we're going to definitely put a couple of health clauses in there. I think Kenny Golladay is worth 15, 16 million a year. I'm not going to lie. Me personally, I don't like quitters. I don't care what the circumstances is. That's just me. From a talent standpoint, I get it, y'all, so I don't fault most of y'all on that. That's just my thoughts on Kenny G. I don't know what's going to happen next year. I have no clue. I'm already off to the offseason. I'm not even on the season finale, which I have a feeling we're going to win, but then again, I don't know. So, hey, shout out to Micro Mike. What to do, Trox? PBE Sports Works. Shout out to the Blitz. Shout out to the Mob. Shout out to Nomus J. Shout out to J-Mo, Beast, Chase. Y'all already know what it is. What it do, Double J, Craig, One Pride. I'm about to go punch this clock. Pride out. Oh yeah, shout out to One Pride Nation too.